I've been influenced by so many books, but in terms of a book that many Jamaicans perhaps can find relatable, a book of recent vintage, would be August Town by Kai Miller. I think it's one of the best book by a Jamaican author in recent times. Okay. And it certainly has a lot to recommend it in terms of giving us food for thought about our socioeconomic circumstances and how we treat each other. In terms of music, I like music that I tend to be someone who go for music that are spiritually uplifting and also that help to raise our social consciousness. If I were to grab one off the top of my head right now, I would say, particularly in the context of our discussion, I would say Equal Rights and Justice by Peter Tosh is one of those that we should never forget. Experiences, there's so much that I could talk about. Maybe I should just give you a hint or a foretaste of something that I'm writing about. Being caught in the so-called Battle of Seattle in 1999, Seattle, Washington, at the WTO conference, which was completely disrupted by demonstrators. And I was caught out on the streets in light clothing because I'd expected to be in a warm conference room. Uh-oh. I was left out on the street marching up and down for about 8 hours because I couldn't get back to my hotel or into the conference room. I ended up just using the opportunity to interview people and report from out on the streets, but it was bitingly cold. But I also ran into one of the police officers trying to keep order on the streets, who, as it turned out, was a Jamaican who used to be from St. Thomas, who used to be in the Jamaica Constabulary Force before he migrated to the United States. Who would have thunk it, as they say?
Yes. You said you're writing about it. Where will we be able to see the finished writing?
We'll speak off air. It's too early to say.
All right.